Hi, Pushing, and I will show you how to draw an equilateral triangle. First, take a line how much you want, and I will take as 8 cm. Now, take your compass and measure 8 cm of your line, and now draw two arcs from this point, and from second point, draw an arc. Now, draw from the arc to the point on both the sides, draw like that, and your equilateral triangle is ready. If you want to measure with your protractor, you can measure with it. It will measure as 60, 60, and 60. Now,